Do away with the little metal and give them like I'm painful with those little things.
See it, finally put it on. I'm talking, I'm trying to do that picture.
Yeah,
I'm getting an inside picture.
Yeah. Wait a minute, we're going to do a Charlo picture and then a Team Trout picture, okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Y'all know this is my cheap second too, right? Yeah, yeah.
Can we face off?
Right here,
guys. I'm still in fight mode, you know, it's only been a week or two.
Right here, guys, right here. Right here, guys. Yeah, good, good, good. Right
here? All right, everybody got that? Thanks. And then let's get Barry and Austin. Thank you. And then if Austin, you can stay at the banner, we'll do TVs with Austin, and then we'll switch, okay?
All right, Barry, right there. There you go. Hold it, very nice. Hold it. Good, good, good.
Basically set in that
home.
I don't think he's gonna ever get you. I train. No, one thing people don't know is that like I really didn't use it. I got like stubborn, you know. I'm young. I'm going through things too as I grow up. So boxing has taught me a lot. I didn't train the way I've been training when I fought Austin Charlos. So he ended like my knockout streak, you know. But it wasn't like I cared about that. But I know that as far as my production goes, I did a little bit too much running, or I ate maybe a little too clean, or you know, it just was those certain little small things that I did. But it's the small thing that I did, the reason that he was able to make it out of there.
I put my life on the line.
I put it like this. What about this? I think Austin Trout deserves like a nice.